saucy crowd. Welcome, fringers, students. Tonight's class, how to be a successful fringe performer. Something interesting must happen every 10 seconds. All right, here we go. I'm gonna be like the ice skater from last night. So much about all of you. When I finally meet you, it's nothing. As an audience, you have absolutely no presence. You know, I think, who are you? Oh, too late. 28 years old, you should know who you are by now. I'm flattering you, I'm totally flattering you. You know, I think somebody here would know who they are, have something to say. Oh, look, here's a stage. 1-1, 2-2, 3-3. Well, I guess nobody wants to be here. I guess nobody wants to be at the 1 a.m. show where everybody got in on the password. Nobody wants to be on the Fringe. Nobody wants to be at Mainline Theater. Nobody wants to be at Geordie. Nobody wants to be at Foo Foo Electric. Burn them all down! It's true, right? The only reasons we come to these places is to get the hell out of these places. some great white anonymous gloved hand come down out of the ceiling, pluck us up out of the shithole, drop us someplace respectable, like the Place des Arts. Did I say correctly? I'm not French. Yeah. Place des Arts. No, I'll get it correctly. Place des Arts. I'm from New York. Place des Arts. Ladies and gentlemen, it is 1 a.m. Welcome to the 13th hour.